You've heard of the Grassford disaster, the terrible price that was paid, 263 colliers were lost, three men of a rescue brigade. It occurred in the month of September, at 3 in the morning, that pit was racked by a violent explosion, dear God, in the dance where gas lay so thick. In the dance and stay port section was packed there like snow in a drift. Many's the miner left the coal face before he worked out his shift. A fortnight before the explosion, to the shot fire a Tomlinson cried, "If you fire that shot, we'll be all blown to hell." No one could say that he lied. And the fireman's reports, they're missing. The records of 42 days. The collier managers had them destroyed to cover up his criminal. Now down in the dark, they are lying. They died for 9 shillings a day. There they will lie in the dark, dreary pit. They'll stay there until Judgment Day. And the Lord Mayor of London's collecting to help all our children and wives. The owners have sent some white lilies, dear God, pay for the crew collier's lives. Thank you.